would be an idea to record like that, and the vinyl is your master, that is your tape, and that goes to CD and everything, because it did have a lot of depth to it. Shouldn't be lost. I always like the thing I like having the vinyl, listening to both sides. That's part of a thing in music that shouldn't be lost. The full artwork, spreading it out, you know, going on a journey with it.
I think it's great that you can go into the studio today and do this whole day's piece of work and walk out with something physical in your hand at the end, including Ian, who's doing the artwork as we speak. That in itself is a fantastic idea, you know, so that you can express yourself on the day. I don't know what he's come up with. It could be funny, it couldn't, it might not be, but it is a real change that you don't have to wait for it to go away and be mastered. You can physically walk away with a piece in your hand. That's special, isn't it?